now that we have enough light available to us, I'd just like to take this opportunity to dispel some of the rumors that have been going around due to my recent extreme loss of weight. There's nothing to be concerned about. Nothing to be concerned about. I just would like to emphasize that point again, that there is nothing to be concerned about. Okay, well, thank you very much, and... Whoa. Now, this, I think, is something to be concerned about. I'm not sure. I'll get back with you. It's getting better. We're back. How about that? Anyway, I'm looking at you. Here I am. I don't know about you, but this is making me seasick. Gotta go to the chiropractor tomorrow and get that fixed. Ooh, goodness gracious. Greg, no. Anyway, that wraps it up for today. After a real fine, did I mention that it was fine? Time at the Lighthouse Cove, where we listen to the bands. Wait a minute. This is the neat part. This is really kind of neat. Anyway, after listening to some fine music and visiting with some fine friends, this wonderful day has finally come to an end at 11:21 p.m. daylight regular time. So, goodbye from me and from him and all the crooked pictures on the wall and the guitar in the corner and everything else that's happened. So, take care and enjoy whatever it is that you're doing right now. Just go ahead and enjoy it. Go ahead. Enjoy.